Hello everyone, in this video we remove the tail beef spoiler on this A-Class. It's from 2014. I will tint the back window and the window goes under this spoiler and it's very hard to shrink. If you cut the window film on your computer, you can do it. You slide the pattern down and you shrink the top, but if you don't, it's better to remove the spoiler. First, on the interior, you will have two screws on the sides, 10 millimeter. Now, what is good about this car, you can remove this piece of trim without removing the tailgate panel. You can remove just this trim. Now, pull this down. We have two more screws. We need to disconnect some cables in order to remove the spoiler. For example, this blue thing here, this also. Okay, disconnect this one, and that one. Remove this, the screw. Now, what is holding in place the spoiler are just clips. this is your spoiler. These are the clips, 1, 2, 3 clips, just 3 clips. You can now remove your brake light, turn brake light if you want to. You have enough, now you have a lot of space to tint your window. The third brake light have 2 screws. In order to remove the third brake light, remove the screws. One. Two. Maybe the nozzle is not working fine and you want to remove it. In it you'll have 3 clips, 1, 2, 3, that you need to push them. Here is your third brake light, very easy. Here is your nozzle. This is it. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye bye.